Hey, chosen ones, I've got a special message for you today. If you know that you're a true chosen one, then you're going to watch this video until the end. Like, listen, like, let me tell you something right now, chosen one. They laughed when you was down, but now your glory, your success, your breakthrough, it's laughing at them. Listen. Like, let me repeat it again for you right now. They laughed when you was down. But now what? Now your glory, your success, your breakthrough is laughing at them. Listen, chosen one, there are a lot of people that laughed at you when you was down. There are a lot of people that laughed at your downfall. There are a lot of people that laughed at you when you're going through terrible moments in your life, when you're going through terrible situations in your life, when you're going through painful situations in your life. There are a lot of people that laughed at you. And these people, they were happy that you were going through it. Now, these people, they were happy that you were going through terrible moments in your life. These people, they laughed at you. They were happy that you were down bad. They laughed at your downfall. And some of these people, they were going around gossiping about you. They were going around to other people talking about you, talking about your downfall. Hey, have you seen such and such? Blah, blah, blah. They are down bad. Have you seen such and such? They no longer have a car. Have you seen such and such? They are homeless. Have you seen such and such? They were talking all these things about you. Like, let me tell you something. These people, they found joy in your struggles. These people, they found joy in your pain. These people, they found joy seeing you in tears. These people, they found joy from seeing you down. They found joy. They found happiness in your struggles. These people, they found happiness in your pain. These people, they found happiness in your situation. While you were crying, they were laughing at you. While you were sad, they were laughing at you. While you were depressed, they were laughing at you. While you were seeking for help, they were laughing at you. While you couldn't pay your bills, they were laughing at you. When you were broke, they were laughing at you. They laughed when you was down. But guess what? Guess what? Your glory, your success, your breakthrough is laughing at them. They are no longer celebrating. They are no longer happy. Because God picked you up from the bottom. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, God picked me up from the bottom. Like, God picked you up from the bottom. And He rose you up. Just like how He rose Jesus up from the dead. He rose you up. And these people now, they cannot believe it. Like, these people now, they are shocked. These people now, they are depressed. Now they are sad. What you were going through in your downfall, that's what they are going through now. They are the ones that are going through it. They are the ones that are going through what you were going through when you were down. They can't sleep now. Why? Because these people, they witness that you are no longer down. But you are up now. They see your glory now. They see your story now. They see your success now. They see your success now. They see your progress now. They see your breakthrough now. They see that you're no longer down. You're actually doing well in your life. You're taking care of yourself. You're making progress in your life. You are succeeding in your life. You are becoming successful in your life. And these people, they realize that now. Because when you were down, they were happy about that. I got a question for these people. Why are they not celebrating like the way they were celebrating when you were down? Like, that's my question for them right now. Why are they not celebrating like the way they were celebrating when you were down? Why are they not happy like the way they were happy when you were down? Because these people, they found joy in your pain. These people, they found joy in your struggles. These people, they found joy in your situation. But God is not someone to be messed with. God is not someone to be played with. And when you laugh at his chosen one, when you make fun of his chosen one, when you make fun of his anointed one, he's going to prove you wrong. He's going to prove you wrong. He's going to turn the tables upside down. Like, these people, they are traumatized now because the tables have turned upside down. They are the ones that are going through the downfall now. They are the ones that are going through pain now. They are the ones that are depressed now. They are the ones that need your help now. They are the ones that are down bad now. These people are down bad now. They laughed at you. And you felt that pain. You felt when these people were laughing at you. You felt that pain when these people, they were going around gossiping about you, spreading rumors about you. Like, type it in the comments right now, I'm wrong. But I know that you felt that pain. You were hurt by what these people were doing to you. Right? You were hurt by what these people were talking about you. Because they were talking bad things about you. They were talking terrible things about you. You were down. You couldn't pay your bills. You were broke. Right? You didn't have any direction in life. You felt like your life is over. You felt like your life is finished. But God said, your life is not over. Your life is not finished, chosen one. Because I'm going to pick you up from that bottom. I'm going to pick you up from that bottom. I don't know who put you through. I don't know who put you down there. But I'm going to pick you up. I'm going to rise you up in front of your enemies. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, God picked me up. God rose me up in front of my enemies. Like, type it in the comments right now and say, God rose me up in front of my enemies. Now that's real. Now that's deep. God rose you up in front of your enemies. God rose you up in front of the people that were laughing at you. God rose you up in front of the people that were gossiping about you. God rose you up in front of the people that put you down. And these people, they now learned their lesson. That you don't laugh at the chosen one when he's down. You don't laugh at the chosen one when she is down. You don't talk bad things about the chosen one when they are down. Why? Because God will always prove them wrong. God will always prove them wrong. Because you are the chosen one. You are the anointed one. So, they are stressed now. They are depressed now. Why? Simply because your glory, your success, your breakthrough is laughing at them. When they were laughing at you, it was cool. It was okay. But guess what? Your success is now what? It's laughing at them. Your glory is now what? It's laughing at them. Your breakthrough is now what? It's laughing at them. But listen, That's all from me today. If you have found value from watching this video, give this video a like, comment, share, subscribe. See you on the next video, man. Like I always say, believe that.